Welcome to the Fantasy Zone. Get ready.
Hello, welcome. Part 4 of Ori. Let's go. Right. Let's see what we have to do now. Where are we going? Oh, what's that? Something up there and something up there. I think I can bash through this. I guess we need to go down here. There we go. Quite simple, really. No. Oh, this is really bad. Things got bad then. What's this? Well, let's just keep going down then, I guess. Down is easy.
Absorb the lights. I have the power. I have the power. I have the power. I think that the game volume might have been a little bit loud then.
Right, you've learnt a new ability. LB near lanterns. Oh, there we go. Aha. That makes lots of sense. Lovely jubbly. Right, now I wonder if we can get that one up there. And that. So many things I'm leaving behind. Oh crap, I can use them. Oh, do you know what? I've totally forgotten this game. There we go. God, I've so forgotten this game, man. It's crazy. It's coming back to me slowly. It's coming back to me. Ever so slowly. Oh crap. Yeah, I want that orange thing up there. Ah. What's over here? Nice. I don't feel absolutely terrible at doing this. I feel like I'm doing this all right. Oh, I missed it. Yeah, I need to get the hell out of here, man. Mission accomplished. Right, what's that moon there? Let's see if we can grab that moon. Oh, it's up there. And it looks very useful indeed. How the hell did we get that? Found a cell, a fragment. Collect one more to increase your maximum energy. Nice. They're good. Is there any more of them? Oh, there's one there. How do we fast travel? Let's see what's down here. Oh crap. I guess we've got to go down here. Okay, who is this guy? What can he offer me? Nice. Opens a gate. Right, now we're up here. I want to know if I can... Oh, this is new. Sweet. Didn't even know that was there, man. Oh, crap. Damn. I can't do it. I can't go in that stuff, man. Can't go in this stuff. Kills me instantly. Yeah. I ain't meant to go this far. Oh. Something up here though.
Of
Cool. Wow. Didn't expect that to happen. It's got to be something down here, surely. Lovely. Ah, and we're down. Oh, wait, there's another place I can go to. Combat shrine. What the? Have I done this before? I guess not. Damn. Okay. Well, that wasn't a very good start. I felt like I've done this one before. Damn. No, damn. I was so close. Have I not done this? My health is so low. Is that it? Fuel. Oh, I hadn't done that one before. I thought I had.
Cool. Okay.
No. Well, what have we got? Overcharge reduces energy cost by 50% and increase damage. Oh, I don't want to use that.
go for that, I think. What's that? Man, that's a one-shot kill. I want to know what's down there. Actually, I need to find out what that pink triangle is. Let's see what's down there. Cool. Starting to open it up a little bit more now, which is pretty cool. Oh, there's a yellow moon. What is that? Oh, extra life. Wow, that's definitely worth coming down for. Most definitely. Okay. So that means they're done. Oh, so that means there's one down there that I need to do as well. God, there's lots of stuff I need to do on this map. What's that? I think I should go and find out what that is. Okay, so I'm gonna go around there and I'm gonna check out a few of these things. I'm gonna check that out. Yeah, I'm gonna drop down here and I'm gonna get this, and get this, and then get this. Cool. Okay, that's what we do. Right, now, who is this guy? I've seen this guy before. Few upgrades. Let's see. What upgrades you got, my man? Cool. That's a pretty cool leveling up system. That's quite a good one. Reduce energy cost by 50% and increase damage. Oh, increase damage taken. That ain't good. Take 20% less damage. That's pretty good. I should put that in. I'm going to get rid of that. Increased damage dealt and taken. That is actually better, probably. But at the moment, this one's better. Well, these guys are useful. When I first thought, oh, let's speak to him, I didn't really think it would be that important, but actually is. Very useful dudes. Very useful dudes. Oh, I think I know. Yeah. Yeah. Very important. Very important object, that one. Must have quite a lot of health now. My health's looking pretty good. Right. Okay, let's drop down.
I ain't the rock thing.
What's
Yes. Oh, they're actual abilities. You've gained a new spirit. Attack more rapidly. Let's just try it out. It's below me. Can't get it. Can't get the moon. Okay, let's go for this thing up here, whatever that is. Damn, 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 damn. Flipping beetle, man. Right, we need to get up here somehow. Fantastic. Oh, this is the spirit trial. Okay. Oh, I didn't want to skip that. Crap. Is that quick enough? Damn! I can't get that end bit right. I need to practice this end bit. I have a feeling that if I... No, I don't know. Ah, come on, let's beat him.
That was close. I beat him. Yes.
Phew.
Cool. Tick. We have a tick. Nice. Oh, I think all we're ready to do now is to head over here. I think we need to go and see this guy. I think that's the job for next time. Okay, guys, I hope you've enjoyed that, part 4. I will be back with part 5 shortly. Take care. See you later. Good night. Wherever you are.
Welcome to the Fantasy Zone. Get ready.